giant?
Stop!
You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. If we get through this... Run!
Everything we have worked so hard for was all for naught.
We should have the last switch activated. I found two of these key cards laying around. Uthman, took one and left one for you. He saw you taking a nap and decided to head there alone. You should be able to catch up with him. He gets really jest-erratic when I call him Ban-Ban. Do you know why that is?
giant?
Stop! Father told us not to talk to strangers!
But we need help! Did you see our father around? He didn't come by today.
He has more arms than you. More than us as well, obviously. If you see him, please tell him we need him to come back!
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing. Now we gotta get you out. Quick, trap for that thing. But now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents and the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible. And then make her run for it while it is distracted. Now, head to the lit tents. All that area between those two tents should be out of its reach. Thank you. think it'll fall for the same trick twice, but you still need the other battery. Try and distract it differently, even if slightly. Get through this, we should hire you as a safety trainer. I don't know how long we'll be safe for, so let's get out of here. Stay where you are and I'll see what I can do about that big door. That is not something I want to experience again. I'll look for the switch where I am and you look where you are. Let me see if I can open that exit for you.
Go ahead. Press the thing. Nothing bad will happen, I promise. See? I told you nothing bad would happen. Thank you.
When I couldn't find the switch on my floor, I headed back. Figured I'd get lost trying to find you.
But you did it! We can now put an end to this chaos.
Hold on. First, I need to do something. I don't think he'll have naughty ones to worry about soon. Let's get this over with.
Didn't think I'd be seeing this room again this soon. The surgeon is supposed to be in here protecting the scepter. Where'd he go? I doubt he was caught by the naughty ones. Everything would be in shambles if he was.
Well, we can only look for him if we have the scepter. It seems eerily simple to just click the eject button. Are we sure we want to press it?
No! Nab Nab! It's missing a piece. That's not good.
So, this is where the key to my prison was stored away. Impressive work. All switches activated, the big door opened, and the treasure ready to be plundered. I fear that this is the part where I come in and take all of your hard work for myself. I can sense I'm not the only one in this room that's good at this. Consider it a small part of the payback for what was done to me. Plus, I need to make sure history doesn't repeat itself.
We had no choice! They were going to destroy us all!
You didn't have a choice, and you chose wrong. Where are the sheriff and the surgeon? Surely me coming in here and taking the scepter wasn't part of your grand plan.
I don't know where they are.
I'll tell you. They're hiding like the cowards you all are. But I'll find them, and all will pay. Seems the scepter is incomplete too. Are you going to tell me where the missing piece is, or am I going to have to eat your pit kitty?
You won't be doing any of that. Forget what happened between us before. You know you've always been my friend. But what are friends for if not for times like these? What do you mean?
You wouldn't understand. They appreciate my jokes.
Who's they?
This is my one chance to have an audience! And I am going to take it! Goodbye!
Everything we have worked so hard for was all for nothing. Both of you will be a fine addition to my army. Together, and under my command, we will finish what the Queen couldn't.
I'll hold them off. Look for the surgeon.